Welcome to another video tutorial. In this video you will see how to use a full screen display in Redmi 13R. So if you want to use a full screen display, I will tell you how you can do it. But before I jump to the video, if you are new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe. Now to learn about it, just follow the steps as I will show you and watch complete video.